Welcome back. Joining us now from BARCS is a pet looking for a good home. We have Becky here. And Becky, who did you bring?
This is Fifi.
Fifi, oh my gosh, what a cute name for a cat. How old is Fifi?
She's 8 years young.
Okay, and she has a lot of energy.
She's very vocal, likes to talk. She's a very sweet girl. She's a little nervous.
Oh, every animal gets so nervous in here, I know.
She's very sweet, loves a lot of affection. She's a very sweet girl, loves having her belly rubbed and her chest. She likes to make bread on you. She'd do great in a home with possibly another cat who's very laid back, or she'd be good as an only kitty. She's good with dogs, and she'd be good with children over the age of 5.
And you know this from firsthand because you've been this fostering
That's
Fifi.
That's right. I've had her for a couple weeks now. She also likes to sleep in our bed at night. She is very loving. She'll wake me up sometimes with a little meow. And as soon as I wrap my arm around her and start cuddling her, she goes right back to sleep. So
that is so sweet. Let's talk about your foster program. It's kind of a way for people to help out the shelter without having a full-time commitment of a pet. Sometimes it's hard to commit to that pet long-term.
Sure, and it can be like a little bit of a test run. We're heading into kitten season and puppy season at the moment, so we kind of getting to the point where we need all the help we can get. The shelter starts to get overrun this time of year with kittens and puppies and mamas. Everyone's reproducing. We've had a pretty warm winter, so we're expecting a pretty bad kitten season this year.
Okay, so if people would like to help you guys out by becoming a foster, they can contact you, or if
absolutely.
You'd like to adopt Fifi and give her a permanent home. She just is so sweet. You can contact BARCS, which is at 410-396-4695. Go to their website, BaltimoreAnimalShelter.org.
And
thank you, Becky.
She will be at an event later today at the PetSmart in Glen Burnie from 12 until 2, so feel free to come down and visit her.
Yeah, you can come meet her and see if it's a good fit. Back to you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ava. The time